Got here for you is a little campaign demo. If you want me to play through a little bit of the Halo 4 campaign, but it's up to you. I'll try my very best. So would you guys like to see a little bit of Halo 4's campaign? Yeah. All right. Let me switch over. And I'm not going to talk through this. I'm just going to play. I'm going to play through it a little bit rapidly in the interest of time so I get you guys back to playing Halo as soon as possible. So just before I do get started, to give you a little bit of background on the mission that you're about to see, this is the third mission in the game. And at this point, Chief and Cortana have been tracking a mysterious signal that's led them through a portal into the center of Requiem, and they're trying to make contact with a ship called the Infinity. We're running out of batteries on our controller. Hang on.
Thank you. Jason.
Power core down. Shields weak. Still online. Take out the other two power cores and access the pylon.
Infinity Slayer, Regicide, Spartan Ops, and thanks for coming out to the Black Beta.
And the Halo news doesn't end there, so make sure you have annotations turned on and hit the top thumbnail to watch Josh Holmes talk a bit about Halo 4, or hit the bottom thumbnail to hear about Spartan Ops and watch the trailer for the Forward Unto Dawn series. Check out the description for links of interest. Hit my logo to subscribe. Whoop whoop, much motherfucking wicked clown love. I'm Evil Snave, and I'll kill you later.